You can easily extract DEGs with Compare Two Groups tool in the basic plugin. Set the QC3 list, the CC control group, and the CE1 group. Adjust the threshold as viewing the volcano plot. Save the DEGs list whose expression levels are up or down regulated, respectively. In CE2 and CE3, we do the same and save the DEGs lists. Now you have 6 DEGs lists by the 3 types of Sirenus. This can also be done more quickly using the Compare One to All tool. You can verify that the output results are the same. You can use the Compare One to All tool in another way. After extracting in up and down mode, the Combine DEGs option makes it easy to create the union of DEGs lists. You can run clustering with the union of DEGs. The result is saved beside that from QC2. Maybe this is better for a figure in a paper. A strong bias in the degree of overlap is suggested between the up and down lists. Let's check this with the Venn diagram tool. Among the up-regulated lists, we see that there is a lot of overlap. Save a list of common genes. Next, a comparison of down-regulated genes shows that there is not much overlap, as expected. Save the list of overlapping genes among the down-regulated lists as well. Save the gene list of genes whose expression levels are always down by all Sirenus treatments. Check the expression pattern in line graph view.